Hi, I'd like to see Gordy.
Gordy isn't seeing anyone. Beat it.
Look, here's Mr. Franklin. Says I should go up.
You talk so crazy if I shove that wallet down your throat? Beat it! I ain't for sale.
If I want to see Gordy Kramer, I'm gonna have to go about it some other way. Those two goons and me seeing Gordy don't mix. Gonna have to think of another way to get rid of him. Okay, gotta find Gordy Kramer. Maybe bust a few heads? Yeah, tempting. But not such a good idea. Too many goon-shaped reinforcements around here.
So, did you find Gordy?
He's upstairs. He's got two goons blocking the way.
Do you want me to handle them?
Thanks, but no thanks. I'll find something.
Whatever you say.
Hey, what are you gonna do? Knock him out with a pair of high heels?
Leave it to me. Just be ready to go as soon as they leave the stairs.
Wait, Lauren.
Miss, are you all right?
Hey, wake up!
Shit! Another one's gonna OD on the dance floor.
Gordy must be up here somewhere. Shouldn't be too hard to find. Okay.
We gotta get her out of here.
Mr. Kramer?
Shh! This is the best part!
My name is Scott Shelby. I'm a private detective. I'm investigating the case of the origami killer. I'd like to ask you a few questions. I'd like to know exactly what happened to little Joseph Brown.
Beat it! You hear me? Get the hell out of here!
What do you want?
A witness saw little Joseph Brown get in the back of your limousine. That was the last time anybody ever saw it. Now, I know you've been arrested and interrogated until your father made a little phone call and the file was closed. I'd like to hear your version of the facts.
The kid was lost. I just offered to drive him home. The police arrived, I explained the misunderstanding, and I was released. End of story. Nothing to get excited about, right?
I don't know why, but your story just doesn't check out. You're giving me the crap now. Tell me something I can't believe.
Very well. I'm the origami killer. I get my victims into my car. I drown them in rainwater. Then I dump them on a wasteland with an origami figure in one hand and an orchid on their chest. I do that because I'm bored, Mr. Shelby. And it's a creative and entertaining way of having fun. Is that good enough for you? Or do you want more? This interview is over.
Get rid of this clown!
It's a dangerous game you're playing, Kramer.
Do you know who my father is? He only has to lift one finger and you won't wake up tomorrow morning. You're the one that should be afraid, Mr. Shelby. Not me.